I got it. My throat's a little dry. Need some water. But I've eaten before I came over here. But enough of that. Let's get into some scriptures. First and foremost, give all praises, honor, and glory to Yahweh, Bashim, Rashad, Bashim, Kabul, Dash. Double honor to the elders and apostles of Great Millstone. I don't know if you heard it, it's a loud ass truck. Double honor to the elders and apostles of Great Millstone. Peace and salutations to the hopeful elect. Walk through the faster. Really fast. Jacob's wicked as hell, man. Rich and poor, free and bond, to receive a mark in his right hand or in their forehead. Right? And those who are saying this vaccine is the mark of the beast. It's not. But that's not to say that you go to go get the vaccine or the max. It's not to say to go get it. Not to say to go get Paul Pierce, because it's essentially, if you get, you know, you get the jab, you're gonna get the MOTB. It's a fact. Well, 9 times out of 10, you won't get it. So, you don't want the Lord, you know, to forsake you. It's best not, if you don't. At the end of the day, those who are, once you get it, let it get it. Get it, I'm not gonna get it. My stomach kind of cramping up, it's a lot good, but let's keep going. 17, and that no man might buy or sell, save he that had the mark or the name of the beast or the number of his name. Alright, so you're not going to be able to do anything without the MOTB. You all know that's the RFID microchip. You know? And once you get that, it's dope, man. It's kind of like what they have going on with the jab mandate. You can't go to you can't be, children won't be able to go to the mall. You know, LA made it mandatory already. You can't go to the mall, the movie theaters, without showing proof of the vaccine. And that's fucking crazy. You have celebrity Kyrie Irving, who is probably know you two. You know, standing out against Max, you know, he's willing to lose money over it. But it'd just be another, another thing like Andrew Wiggins. Andrew Wiggins said he was gonna get it, and what happened? He took it, because only the elect are gonna stand strong. Right here, once they start taking away everything, you won't be able to buy anything, sell anything, you won't have any sort of income, money wise, food wise, none of that. And starving, the only thing you gonna have is your face, which I was when I was young. That's when all these people gonna fold. Keep reading. Here's wisdom, let him that hath understanding count the number of the beast, where is the number of a man, and his number is 600, 3 score and 6. Alright. Child's eye stigma, I believe is what it's called. The elder. I heard that elder apostle say it. The child's eye stigma, I believe. Kai's eye stigma? I can't really remember. But something along those lines. And pretty much when you look at anything you buy, you know, if you're watching this right now and don't believe it, but look at the think of any little, you know, say if you got a deodorant or something lying around, pick it up and look at the barcode. You won't see that there's like numbers in the bottom. But there's gonna be like in stripes missing on numbers on the there's gonna be numbers on the bottom missing from the right, from the left, from the middle. And when the computer reads it, when you scan it, the computer fills those little blank spots as you know, 666 was, you know, child listing. And you know, people are gonna be gonna fold and take it. No? Oh man, I want to feel good. Revelation 14, verse 9. On the third angel followed them, saying with a loud voice, if any man worship the beast and his image, and receive his mark in his forehead or in his hand. Right? Same shall drink of the wine of the wrath of Yahweh by Shazam Hashai, which is poured out without mixture into the cup of his indignation. And he shall be tormented with fire and brimstone in the presence of the holy angels and the presence of the Lamb. Right? So you go, so if you take this, it's game over. There's no coming back from this. You need to get that through your head. If you take this, you know, the MOTB, there's no going back. That's it. You're fucked. And, you know, you won't be tormented and burned alive, man. You won't be burned so crisp. You know, there's a scripture that says that, roughly, you know, paraphrasing, that you're going to burn your eye. You know, your eyeballs out of your sockets. But you stand still. Roughly. Not even paraphrasing, I just like kind of what it says. It's in scripture. But it didn't tell you that. You it's not gonna be no you know, it's not gonna be no 5 second, 5 minute burn. Nah, man, this thing is gonna, you could be burning it fucking 18, 19, I don't know how long, but it's certainly not gonna be 5 minutes. You're gonna be tormented. Every single second of that burning is gonna feel like months. Every minute is gonna feel like decades. You're just burning alive. And if that doesn't bring any sort of fear, any sort of like damn, what could we do this? That, you know, if that don't, there's something wrong with you. Might just be a psychopath. That is fucking terrifying. That is absolutely terrifying. And to go to the place with you. Power, man. It's crazy. enough for me elaborating. Spot here, let's get to the scriptures again. Verse 11, and the smoke of their torment ascendeth up from forever and ever, and they have no rest day nor night who worship the beast and his image, and whosoever receives the mark of his name. Right, so even when you don't get, you're gonna take the steam and MLTV because you wanna go back to normal. You wanna go back to just peace and safety. You wanna be able to, you know, rest. But the scripture said when you take it, you aren't gonna have no rest. So guess what? Not only are you not gonna have no rest in the kingdom that you take it to have rest for, you're not gonna have that rest. You're gonna be even more fucked because then you're gonna know, oh damn. Once everything starts to pop up, you're gonna be like, oh damn. You're gonna know you've been forsaken. The Lord is gonna flat out show you. Revelation 20 and 4. And I saw thrones, and they sat upon them, and judgment was given unto them. And I saw the souls of them that were beheaded for the witness of Yahweh Shai, and for the worship of Yahweh, and which had not worshipped the beast, neither his image, neither had received his mark on their foreheads or in their hands, and they lived and reigned with Yahweh Shai and Mashiach 1,000 years. It's really, we're gonna be reigning forever, but it's just, you know. And I don't think we're not gonna have slaves in the kingdom. We're gonna have slaves. The woman is gonna have slaves. The Israelite woman is gonna have slaves. The Israelite man, of course, is gonna have slaves. You know, if your child on a slave, you probably get one too. If your child, if he wants a slave, he'll get one too. Israelite child, of course. But right. Isn't that beautiful? How it all plays out. Man. Torment ascended up forever and ever, and they have no rest day nor night. Oh, I just read that. It's lucky. To myself 7,000 men who have not bowed the knee to the image of Baal. And 7,000 is a complete number. A complete number of men. So you know, it seems Esau's trying to push. And this golden attack over here. And Jeremiah 51:20, thou art my battle axe and weapons of war. Not only does this show that the Lord is a man of war, for with thee I will break in pieces the nations, and with thee will I destroy kingdoms. Up the elect, man. That would be, you know. And, you know, the elect would be turning shit up. The Lord would be at that number. Isaiah 41:10. Hear thou not, for I am with thee. Be not dismayed, for I am thy power. I will strengthen thee. Yeah. Yay. I will help thee, yea, I will uphold thee with the right hand of my right. MOTB, man, we gotta resist, you know. But think about it this way: if you don't take it, what's gonna happen if you don't take it? If you don't take it, take it. What's gonna happen? What's gonna happen? Well, the most Esau could ever do is kill you, right? Kill your physical, body. You know, he'll kill you. He'll. That's even if the Lord allows it. That's crazy, man. That's why you have to have faith. Even if you die, you won't feel it. That's the thing. That's what people don't get. People are so worried, starving to death, but they had maybe just a little bit of faith. They know that the Lord got them. They read just a little bit. They know that the Lord got them. They know that they told the people they were going. But our people, they don't read. Like being wicked. And if you do take it, then you're going to be a fearful thing to fall into the hand of the living God. You're going to be tormented, man. What did we read just scriptures ago? Amen. That we're willing to gratify. Called out by giving all praises, honor, and glory unto Yahweh, by Hashem, Yahushua, by Hashem, Kaf, Dash, the honors of the elders and apostles, the green ones, peace and salutations to the elect. Shalom.